helped build last night and the night before. The chairman of Westinghouse. This is an
nice to be back in Kentwood and Kent County and the 5th Congressional District. And the great lady I was coming out here, she said to say hi to. I'm honored and pleased to come here at the dedication, and I thank you, Russ, very much for the very warm welcome. 36 years ago, the first time I ran for Congress, this part of Michigan was the furniture capital. Industry has, to a significant degree, left our community. But when I come here today and see what has been built by Westinghouse and what
decent and too smart to be taken in by such divisiveness. What we want to do is work and build and I don't think we need to waste any more time listening to those who keep telling us what we can't do. Leave them be to harp on about no growth and limits and lowering our expectations. We say America should invest in the future. Made at a time when the division by sufficient blessing health was not short of profit. It was a voter conference in America. This plan also represents a new level of cooperation. All of them are doing a fantastic job. I think the last thing you need here is bureaucrats, federal officials coming here to tell you how to run your business. Today, the American team.
Win, ask Colin if he wants his tape.
All right, it's on the inventory now as we get ready. Just stay put. Remember to say it. Mr. President, we can come to Grand Rapids, to Western Michigan, to the great state of
serving our nation throughout the world in the cause of peace for people everywhere. I can't imagine a better place to begin our Michigan to pool their resources and not only saving their company but developing advanced technologies to make it stronger, bigger, and better than ever before. Now, some people seem to spend their time traveling back and forth across America.
I have to tell you a little personal.
Opportunity is what we're putting back in the hands of you, the people. Powerhouse football state. Maybe you've noticed in our nation. Created on the average more new jobs each month during the past 12 months. I thank all of you.